Hello and welcome to this episode of Minecraft. My name is Robotic Master. In the last episode, I got a full stack of iron. In this episode, I'm going to explore a bit. Because why not? I fancy exploring the land a bit. For this, I'm going to go to my second village. Remember that the second village, which I found in like episode 4 and I've spent like a while at, about one or two episodes here and there? Well, today we're going to go visit it and see if there's anything really fancy that I'd like to explore. Maybe I'll find myself a desert. I'd love to find a desert, but that might take a while before I find that. There's sand, so I can make some glass, but I want cacti. So then I can make some green dye. Once I can make some green dye, I can then worry about everything else. For now, the most important for me is to get green dye. And there's a cow. Not important. You are not worthy of my timage. So go away, you stupid cow. Mow. Oh, but it was like a cool like, mountainous area over there. Maybe I'll explore that. You never know. There might be something beyond that mountainous range that I might want to see. But get out of my way, cow. We've got no time to look at cowage. Cowage isn't cool. Cowage is meat. I eat meat. But we should keep the cows alive anyway because cows are cool. Out of the way. You're not cool. Oh, but there's... I forgot there's like a ravine here. That would be pretty resourceful, but that would kill me instantly. So I might need to work my way down to that, but I'll worry about that at a later stage. For now, I'm going to go into the village. Oh, actually, no. I've got, like, torches, so I can just torch round it. Torch. I can torch the village anyway. Because I like torching villages. And if I torch a village, actually, no. Is torched, so that's fine. I still need a sword, but I'm gonna worry about that at a later stage. I don't need one directly now. But what I'm gonna do is mine myself a bit of dirt because why not? Oh, that took a while to update. That's not important. Oh, this actually looked a really cool system here. Don't even know why I like it. I just do. That does look pretty epic, I'm not going to lie. Maybe I should go and investigate that area. And why does that tree look like really weird? Have I hacked that already? No, I'm going to leave it as it is because that looks pretty cool. I'm just going to light up this area so it doesn't get, if it gets dark. Then at least I know I've attempted to explore part of this area. Maybe this could like be like another hideout. Random hideout, like a reclusive hideout away from like, my main village. Oh, yes. That is so cool. A tunnel. Whoa, na-na-na-na. Do-ba-dee-dee-da. The tunnel of love, the tunnel of love. It looks pretty goddamn epic. There is a tunnel and there is a water fountain. There's gonna be mobs. Why are there no mobs? It is dark here under light level 7. Where are the mobs? Where are the mobs? Where are the mobs? Oh yeah, there are no mobs. There are no mobs here. That makes me super happy. I don't know why I had to sing like a song for like a Pokemon game. I'm sure Dark on Beyond 69. I mean, Dark on Beyond 96 will be happy. So yeah, I just sung a Pokemon song. What are you going to say about it, Umbreon? Are you going to Umbre sing me a tune? Or Umbre not sing me a tune? Or Umbre stream me a tune? Stream. Or stream with the Gamer HD, the DT one. Which kind of stands for diluted pterodoxide. I don't know. That's a pretty cool channel name, but for now I'm going to call it Diluted Terioxide because I think that sounds like a really hardcore substance. I do know what your real name is, so I am kind of joking with that, but Hardcore Terioxide. That probably isn't what I said, but I don't even care. Right. And there's another tunnel. Wow, there's another tunnel. Oh, there's sheep there. That's not important, though. I just found another tunnel. So I'm going to go through this other tunnel and put torch. Torch. Oh, there's a tree paradise. Oh, and there's lava. I have to be super careful. Wow, that actually looks like a lava tree, like a Christmas tree. Only made of lava. That's pretty cool. So what I'm now going to do... So I'm going to sneak up in this thing. I'm going to put a patch of dirt in there. And then I'm going to remove that resource. And wait for that little bit of lava to go. And then... That's awesome. Oh dear, that wasn't in the script. Okay, but I'm going to go down because I'm a little bit worried about the whole situation in regards to falling off of this thing. And I need another stack. I've got like tons of... No, I'll get that stack because that stack's less than 64. That's 41. So I'm going to use this stack and I'm going to jump down, go down. I'm going to take out those. This is acting a little bit weird this episode, don't know. Blocks are not updating. Oh, this is kind of somewhat cool. This is somewhat unique. Is it a good idea for me to jump up? Who knows? I'll jump up. Actually, no. I'll jump up here because maybe there's a reason why I can't jump up immediately. Maybe there's a reason why it doesn't want me to leap up in the air. Maybe there's something really cool in these parts that I have yet to explore. Oh, but there's trees. There are trees. That's an interesting start. And there are more trees. And that's pretty cool, actually, that's another tree. And there's lava. There's more lava. There's a lot of lava in these parts. That's pretty cool. I don't know why I think lava is cool, but I'll just pretend for this episode, lava is cool. It looks cool. Let's go with that. Hey, guys. I do want to be careful here because I don't have any sword. So if I find myself in mob trouble, then there could be a few issues. And I've got some spruce wood here. I'm not here for that. I'm just here to explore. Maybe there's something really cool in these parts. Wait, is that what I think it is? I've got to investigate this because there's something... No way! Huh? No, is that what I think it is? Is there like a third village up there? Are you serious? That's not even that far at all. If this is, oh my god. I'll just... Oh my god, I think it is! It's a third village! No way, it's a third village! Oh, wow! That's so cool! Oh, and there's more pumpkins! I don't need it, but hey! And there's resources, which I'm gonna, like... Oh, there's bunny rabbits. Ooh, hi, bunny! Right, I'm gonna collect these resources before the bunny takes it. But oh my god, there's a third village. This is the third village of this world. And like, literally, this is the same day. Can I just add, this is the same day that I walked from my second village. And it took me what? I just went through those two tunnels and I just put a bunch of torches down. This is all torched up. So remember that. Guys, remember, this is all torched up. So it's not like... I don't know where I'm going. But I'm going to torch this up. I'm going to steal these resources because I could plant them, but they're not exactly going to spawn very much. Oh my god. Is there any cool buildings? There's a blacksmith here as well. Yes, I've hit the jackpot. The third blacksmith. Oh, this is brilliant. And it's a quite big village as well, but... That is so cool. Oh my god, I was not expecting this. What a discovery. I did not intend to go looking and find a third village, but here we are. That is so cool. Please, and there's apples, and there's a sword! I mean, one of the swords for more cages now and more iron. Oh, brilliant. Oh, yeah, mate. All right. That is incredible. I was not expecting that. That is... Oh, wow. Wow, just wow. I don't believe this at all. Wow. Oh, man. Well, it's going to turn in like night time very soon, so I better start thinking about what I'm going to do at night, because I could go back there and start fighting everyone, but then I could die. Oh, man, I have to connect this via tracks as well now. Mate, that's insane. That's just insane. I now have to connect. Oh, wow. Wow, how many villages are there in this world? This isn't that far. I mean, look at these coordinates. That's not far at all. That is insane. Three villages, and I'd say this is quite close to spawn as well. That is insane. Utterly insane. And do you know what? Well, I'm not going to be able to, escape and get back to town in time. So I'm actually going to do a really difficult challenge and actually going to make it completely home in the dark. Because why not? I found this third village. That is absolutely incredible. That is the last thing I was expecting. So, oh, wow. Oh, wow. That is just so, so cool. I don't even know what to say at this point. Just wow. 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 Is there any sheep nearby? They're probably not. Is there any sheep? Any sheep? Any sheep? Sheep? Any sheep? No. Don't there's any sheep, but I want to light this whole area up. Light it 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 up. Okay, now it's like completely dark, and now I'm going to have to find my way out of here. But, that's fine. I'll defend you from all bad creatures. Yeah. Okay, right. I'll follow this trail and go back home. Let's see if I can make it home before the mobs come out. And let's see if I can meet any mobs. Because I'm hoping not. But what I think I might do, now I'm right here, I might attach my sword. Although I don't want to dally because I can hear some mobs. But I have that in my toolbar, so that's cool. Yeah, you see, this isn't that far at all. I'm just going to make it through this maze with torches that I put out. And as long as I stay on the torches, I think I'll be fine. I think I might come back here later and like make it a bit cleaner. I might like mine some stuff. I might take out the trees, create like a clear path and make the vision clear. But, oh, that's so cool. Third village for the win. Third village for the win. That's kind of made my day. That has made my day. Oh, and then I went round here, and it's all the way over there. Oh, all right. Oh, yeah, that's fine. I know where I am. You know, I'm really surprised. I've not seen a single mob yet. I'm probably going to eat my words shortly, but I've not seen a single mob yet. Now, I think that's pretty cool. But now, this is where I make a total meal of doing a simple jump. Okay, I had a feeling this might happen, but that's why I stupidly bought like a bunch of pickaxes, which I don't need, but I need them now. Probably didn't need this many in case this did go belly up, but okay, here we go, and bonk, and bonk. Alright, then that's fine, but I do need to light this area up. Like, this is also going to give me good indication on town. Like, what areas are and are not lit up. Yeah, because that's not even that far from the second village. Because these are the two tunnels that I was raving about. There's another two saplings. No, there's another three. There's one here. I'm going to make this bit lit up because why not? No. I think I'm going to run away. I'm going as far away from those guys as possible. Maybe that was like a dumb move. Oh, it still hit me, but hey. I'm not fussed. Probably going to get bored shortly, and... yeah, I think they got bored. Nothing following me? Ah, that's cool. Nothing's following me. Okay, so we escaped from that set of mobs, so I'm... and then there's a skeleton, which is probably going to attract my attention very shortly. It's probably seen me. No, it's just minding its own business. No, it hit me. Okay. Alright. Oh, no. No way! There's three creepers. I've really got to run. Gotta run, gotta run. I must not get distracted by the creepers, because they are the creepers, and they like to explode on me. But, to be honest, I'm going to spend, like, a lot of this night. The really thing, I don't often, like, use a night... God. No! It's a mini zombie! Ah! Oh no, I'm gonna die! I hate these things. I hate these things. Mini zombie! Mini zombie! Mini zombie! Mini zombie! Mini zombie! Mini zombie! And I've died! Oh dear. Oh, I hate mini zombies. That's the first one I've seen on this episode or in this entire series, and they're the bane of my existence. Now I have to run to the second village and get that stuff back. But luck... oh, hell no. Creepers. Well, luckily, there was... he was not on the same path. He was in... there's another creeper over there, but he's not on the beaten path. Oh, crap. I've just realised that mini zombies don't get killed by the sun. Oh no, please despawn by the time I reach you. Otherwise this is going to be a fun experience with no armor. Oh no. Oh, I think I'm going to regret this. Oh dear, but at least it's at my village. But yeah, do you remember I had that mini freak out in that episode 8, I think it was? That is what I was freaking out about. That I'd seen one of those. And didn't mention, it's one of those mobs that I really don't like. And here's why I don't like mini zombies. They're super quick. They're quick at about the same speed as you. They are small. They're hard to hit. Oh, and also, probably the most annoying thing of all is that they don't die to sunlight. So I'm just kind of hoping this guy's like despawned. So it'll be an easy time for me to collect my stuff. But I do know it was at my village, at this village, or thereabouts. So now I've really got to like start looking. Okay. Oh, there it is, yeah. But I think I'm safe. I think the guy is despawned. Panic over, but boy, I hate those. Oh dear. Did anything go missing? Nope. I think I'm lucky. I'm really lucky there. Did anything go missing? Let's see. I think everything's accounted for. Yeah, everything is accounted for, guys. That means that mini zombie just despawned. I'm kind of glad, because that made that a little bit easier for me. But oh my god, I hate those things. I hate mini zombies with a passion. I don't know what I hate more. I don't know whether I hate like creepers or if I hate mini zombies. And I nearly jumped into the menu. I nearly did it again. Oh my god, and I nearly did something really stupid. So I decided to go around these buildings using the more difficult and side that's kind of a little bit more trolley. But hey, who likes not to bothered, right? I might need a few more days to kind of hunt that down, but hey. I'm going to make a way back to my own village. Or well, not really my own village, like the main sub point, because now I've found like, that other village. I think that's pretty cool. I'm going to have to go back and regroup and figure out what on earth I'm going to do. I'm seriously going to have to do a lot of mining. Like, big time mining. Oh, there's another system there. Oh, is that system that I've already built? Yeah, but I need to go over here. and put all my stuff back in a chest, because if I put it back in a chest, then I can reclaim it and reuse it at a later point, and that I'm happy with. But oh my god, I was not expecting to see a mini zombie. I've not seen one like this entire series, and one just sprung on me like that. Wow. I really don't like them. But anyway, I'm now back at my main village, so that's cool. I'm quite happy about that. And I've still got half a day, I believe, left. So what I might do is I might go sheep grinding. And no, tell you what, I might get some resources and actually going to start the foundations for a little side project that I kind of recommend to do by viewing in like an earlier video. But I've only really kind of planned to get started now, just because I've got a bit of a spare 5 minutes. In one of my earlier videos, someone suggested that I built a giant tea building. I'm going to kind of do something a little better and build an A building, or build two A buildings. Because my is Robotic Master, or my nickname is Double A, so I want to build two A's. But what I'm going to do is, how I'm going to do it, I'm going to build 4, 5, 6. I want to build two 6x6 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. 2, 4, 5, 6. And then separate it by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. But if I want to push this back by 2, because then I want to have like a bit of a space, so I can build a bridge in between the two areas. So this is 1. Yeah, but what I've got to be super careful of is that this doesn't back off onto the other bit. So I'm gonna push this back. I'm gonna push it back by 3 to give myself like plenty of space. But I really do have to be kind of super careful. But I'm gonna build an A building, and I might build a T building at some point. But the first thing I'm gonna do is start building an A building. And that might be something that I build within like the next couple of episodes or whatnot. So that's cool. I'm quite happy with how that's going. But you might even see an update before next episode. But I want to build an A building, because the T building I want to be pretty cool as well. And then I might build a K building at some point, or a DK. And then I wait quite in something even cooler than that a bit later on. Like, I don't really have like a set plan of what I'm going to do. But I want to build an A building first of all, because I am Robotic Master. But I tend for like a lot. Personally, I'm more known as Double A than the Robotic Master. So I want to build myself an A, because A's are cool. And my first initial is A, because why not? And my nickname is Double A, so I'm going to build an A. But in terms of YouTube, I've always been known as Robotic Master. When I set this up, I couldn't use Double A because it was quite a common username, and I think someone had already collected it up. So I kind of stuck with Robotic Master, but I've quite liked the nickname anyway. Kind of makes it sound unique, and I'm the only Robotic Master on YouTube. Even if someone puts numbers on the end of it, I'm still the only Robotic Master. Like, you are still the only, whatever your name is. If it's catchy, I'll probably remember it. If not, then I've just forgotten it. Because, yeah, I've got a memory like a goldfish in terms of names. But that's cool. Now, I think I'm going to have to mine that bit out at a later point. But there's a specific reason I kind of did that, because what I'm going to do, I'm going to build like two sets of ladders going up, and it's going to be quite cool. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, start building it. There we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Cool, yeah, that's cool. And then 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to remove this layer as well. Because why not? And that layer. And that layer. Yeah, I might need to remove a bit of this dirt just from this area here. Like, it isn't that nice to make it look super fancy or that, but I might just remove that at a later stage. I'm just gonna make it look somewhat reasonable so I can kinda complete this section of the build right now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6. Because then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna build it up a bit, and then like in the middle here, I'm gonna have like a bridge, and that's gonna make the A. Or at least that's the plan anyway. But I'm gonna have like the bulk of everything in the upstairs portion of the building. Like here, I'm probably gonna have a couple of crates, like chests, and then there's gonna be a ladder going up. And then at some point, I'm also gonna build myself a T building, but I wanted to build an A building because I wanted to be unique, because I was watching BT Gamer HD stream the other day, and he built himself like a T building, and I wanted to build an A building instead, because I don't know. I just thought he recommended that I build a T building, and I will. Don't worry, BT Gamer HD. I will get round to doing that, but first of all, I want to. Oh, I've just realised that it's starting to get dark, so I better run back into bed. But on that note, on this episode, I kind of made a start with the A buildings. In the next episode, we'll continue on constructing this A building. In the meantime, I'm going to hop into bed and see how we go. We also discovered a third village. But tune in next time for a continuation of the creation of the A buildings and some more epic adventures into caves where I slay zombies and get killed by stupid mini zombies. This is Robotic Master, and I'm signing out.